As representatives, we should not make it harder for women to leave abusive situations. Repealing GA does just that. The $200 per month that domestic abuse survivors receive allows them to rent a room in a friend's house instead of sleeping outside on a bench, buy a bus ticket to escape their abusive situation, or get a warm coat in the winter. It's not a lot of money, but it's literally the difference between living and dying for many people. Many of us will never know what this personal experience is like. We should consider ourselves fortunate and consider it our duty to fight for domestic violence survivors and to value their lives. I urge a no vote. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.